by the Torky. Rex, though, he's still a pretty tanky boy. And there we go. Leona Ultimate coming on through. Double teleport from both sides. Here comes Rex back in onto the engage. Unfortunately, that was a massive barrel coming out from the Gragas. Unfortunately, they're not able to finish off the Corki. Re-engage coming out through, but it doesn't matter. First blood on over to Exocin on the Aphelios. And there's your first blood going on over to Leah. Key carrier. Curd wants to go in. Can you delay long enough here? This is gutsy. Rex jumps into the back line. Wants to try and go in. Solar Flare, though, lands immediately onto K2. Curd's going to get taken on down. Aphelios, though, is there for the answer. They find themselves a kill. Hamez is able to get the credit. And now Exocin wants to advance forward. Still, though, actually have to finish off these kill. Able to drag them back. Gets another snare. Enzo goes into stasis. Now Dragon again into a 50-50. It's a double kill for Exocin on the Aphelios. Berzura wants to try and advance, though, and look at this. The dragon isn't helping Liab. Exo turns back, tries to get some damage. Flash on forward, gets into a taunt, into the knock up here. Ozzy going down low, and it's going to be Rex who gets the kill and survives with his life. Liab able to kite back the fight. Gets a double knock up over toward the side. Instantly, though, it's going to be replied here, and there you go. Aphelios comes on through. K2's going to get taken on down, and the rest of the team's going to fall on down at this point. Package still not even being used by the Corki. Maoan might just use it to escape or maybe try and finish off a kill, but he's gonna get knocked up. He's able to escape over toward the side, but it's three members down for the Dragons. Liab, they say, you don't need Baron, we need Elder. Let's go. Over toward Enzo's caught out toward the side. Oh no, Enzo, he had to use his ultimate. That should be the secure. And there's your Elder Drake finish coming out from Curd. Can look to finish this game off. Curd over toward the side, wants to go for an engage, possibly flash on. He delays him. He's able to stop the Valkyrie. In comes another ultimate. I've seen this one before. Does the Elder finish him off? He's so close to being taken out. They push forward. They take him down. Exocin's legendary. And the rest of the team will fall like dominoes. That's it's the ace coming out from Liab. 22-5. Liab finish off their first day with the big